Have to be new for these
That was a good intro. Oh, I'm lagging so much.
Whoa, lag.
Corpses will soon litter this sacred ground.
It's better now. Come on.
Yes, show us your strength, and we will break you. These walls will soon be awash in your blood.
I'm luring the flames so I can't heal.
You still live? Unthinkable! But none can stand against the fury of Grand! Grand! Grand!
They ain't not like you, Mater.
Holy shit, he can never let me do my blade flurry.
You can kill him now.
So much ruined. Another brute battered and beaten.
You ready?
Sora Draft
yep.
joined the server.
I'm ready.
Sora Draft joined
Hello.
Your channel global lobby on the server.
Hello.
Belgium is here. Hi, Belgium.
He's ignoring you because he's busy.
Yeah, I'm thinking. I'm dying.
I meant Belgium.
Oh.
Yes. And I came here and all I hear from you guys is hey, not what's up.
I died. Well, for once, I'm not going to be top on damage. Because I'm dead! I tried to go in a different direction, and there was a warrior there who dropped his thing there, and I walked right into it. Oh well, if they both stay alive, then you might be able to do it.
I might need to go in after this because they start singing.
I'm spending my precious dodging time in order to heal you anyway.
My cat opened her eyes and is staring at me.
Sometimes I don't even see the circle under me.
You did good though.
Yeah, I'm just walking. And you stood full in the red for me there?
Without fizzle.
Yep. That's because these warriors are only capable of outputting at most 2k DPS on this boss, whereas I can do like 4k if I could sustain it and not have to dodge. But since I have to dodge, I do like 3.2. Thing is, when she gets to this low health, my DPS doubles.
So does theirs, so it seems.
No, they're doing about the same. Warriors do get slightly more damage when the enemy's at lower health. But as an Esper, I can do an immense amount of damage. Because I hit twice every second. And then double that with illusionary blades, and then double that with multi-hit, and then for every one of those doubles, add on an extra 2k damage. And that's how much damage I do.
Oh, what's the matter?
Yay, we did it without you.
Thank you.
I've reduced my damage a little bit, but I now have a movement ability.
Cool.
Plop.
The one thing that I'm worrying most about is that sometimes I can't keep up with the people who I need to heal.
I killed my damage a bit, but I'm still the highest.
His animations are a bit broken sometimes.
No fist. They never pay attention to who's it on. Really hard to play when a cat keeps touching your buttons. Whoa! accidental.
So much red.
I'll get the next one.
I need to move a minute. If you want to come. I can do the next one.
You say that, but...
I did it!
If you want to add pressure in your healer, this is how you do it.
Yeah, he's supporting.
Yep.
I'm going to go to the next one.
me go back to the other build. Right, there we go. I don't have long range now, but it's fine.
It does more damage.
You are too late, Offworlder. The secrets of Exonite now belong to the Olsen.
I did not mean to do that dodge roll. I'm gonna interrupt the next one if I can. There we go.
Yeah, I didn't want to move.
Well, I'm down. But yep, I had the highest damage again.
I have failed the unconquered.
A complex matrix?
Master trade skills, meh. Number one in damage, number two in heals. Was I the only one that needed on that?
I think so.
I didn't. That cell for like 2 flat.
Yeah, everyone needs it now.
I just thought that because everyone was friendly and greeting that they're gonna greet as well.
You see this?
See what?
There's a chesty.
Oh, use your veteran key on it.
Oh yeah. Lockbox key.
I accidentally used my on an adventure, so I can't use it.
Oh, is that how it works?
Tell me what you get as well.
I have no idea what you get from it.
I got a decor item that's actually an animated person.
Oh, oh yeah, the female.
And those legs that I got are better than the ones I'm currently wearing.